Bitch.
Why?
Oh, I died.
Wow, wow, wow!
I died!
Yeah, this is a rough fight. Oh my god, this fight! I hate it! I hate this! And I got deleted. Rip.
Like, I need the...
Yeah, that's being pimped.
Get him, Big D! Now hold on one fucking moment. Wait one fucking moment.
Just gotta get 3 charge shots off. And if we pick up, like, any useful damage chip like this, this is easy. Ah, I got counter hit. Shoot, I failed. I am so easy if I didn't get counter hit. Oops.
It's fine. I can't die to heal Navis. It's fine.
First try for realsies. Trust me. Trust me. It's easy. It's easy every time. Oops. Oh. Anyway, then there's roll.
Thanks, sir. This is why I was doing it on purpose, to show everything in the mirror. Whoever helps you see that.
I can't believe he managed to call it off.
I wasn't confident, I'll be honest.
Kid, if you die to this.
Perfect. Oh my god!
Have you seen Rush's face when he tries to run the game? He looks fucking dead.
It's actually kind of funny.
Like, I see Rush start the timer, he's like. He just looks so disgusted at it. He's like, kill me now.
Someone got a game over, I see.
You literally cannot die in Star Wars.
That's a lie. That's a fucking filthy lie.
But still pretty terrible. What? Oh my gosh. That depth perception I don't have. You guys want to, like, look away for a bit? Maybe I'll tab or something, because this is so dumb. I know, right? You make up time here, you make up time on the cloud. Notes say do this, but this is impossible. Why do the notes say to do this? Transition was not possible. Not even a task could have gotten that transition. There's not enough frames. Like, I don't understand why this was coded so badly that you can have impossible transitions. I also didn't make notes for how to do the ninja comms properly, so I'm gonna have to like semi-wing it, which will be fun. They always look like they're in range, but they're not. I'm so bad at this. Please help. Oh. Run Ender. Fucking hell. Not pressing the B button is also a run Ender.
Later. Thank you. 5 minutes later.
Okay, so I do not remember Duo being this difficult. Like 2.5 hours difficult. I swear that the attacks were overlapping. Holy hell. This is the longest speedrun I've done, and god damn was that arduous. Hey, guess what? Anybody wants to take the world record from me? It's probably free.